Welcome back, guys, to another video. I know it's been a while since I uploaded the other one. I have got a very good reason. So I did the video, and I was planning on doing a video on the weekend after the weather had calmed down. But the girlfriend decided to go into labour, so now we have a boy. So this is the reason that I haven't really uploaded. We've been getting used to having a kid in his life. We've been trying to get into a routine for when I go back to work. So I now have to contend with a kid, work, and trying to give you videos. I'm gonna try not to stop doing videos because I just like doing them. So I'm just gonna keep doing it, see where it goes, because I enjoy doing it. So yeah, today is the 30th. It's a Redliners meet. So I'm gonna clean the car. We are losing sunlight, so I'm just gonna do what I can. I'm just gonna try to give the car a good wash because it's absolutely filthy. It hasn't been washed since the last video, the straight through exhaust. If you haven't seen that, go check it out. I'm losing my breath. So yeah, I'm gonna show you around the car now. I'm gonna give it a wash and then get the camera back out and then show you again. You might also realise that I'm now in 4K. We needed this. I did have another camera before the last camera, if that makes any sense. So I had the first camera, which first started vlogging with, and then I came back showing you around the Vetra, that was another camera, and now I've got this camera. So yeah, I'm going to show you around the car after I've got my breath back and show you how filthy it is. It's probably about 2 months worth of dirt, so I'm going to show you how good after a nice wash. I'm going to show you the products that I'm using. I'm no detailing magician, but I do try my best, and it works for me, so I guess it's whatever works for you, I guess. So yeah, I'll show you around the car. So this is the stuff that I'm going to be using. So I'm just going to be using Poor Boy's Quick Detailer. It works pretty well. I mean, $17.50 it cost me, and I've done a fair few washes. I was using this all summer, and it's worked a treat. So I can't knock it. But what I'll be using first, I'll be using a bucket, some wash and wax, hot soapy water. I'll hose the car off first, and then I'll hit it with the hot wash and wax, dry it all off. I've got a load of cloths here to dry it all off, and then what I'll do is I'll use Poor Boy's Quick Detailer, spray that on, let it go all misty. I'll use a rag to apply it. Well, I'll spray it on, apply it, spread it about. And I'll use a dry cloth to rub it all off. Yeah. So what I'll do after that, then I'll just rinse it off again and then chamois it. And then that'll get rid of any unwanted dribble marks down the paintwork that dry on. So yeah, I'm going to give it a wash. Yeah, I've also got this for the inside. So if I get time, I might give it a quick clean out, a quick vac. And I'll hit it with some cherry air freshener. She can't beat this stuff, it smells really nice. So yeah, gonna get to the car. So yeah, I'll give it a rinse, and that's the wash and wax that's on now. I'm just gonna leave that soaking, and then I'm gonna rinse it off. I mean, you can already see the difference. I ain't done the wheels yet, I always do them last. So once I get this rinsed off, then I'll use the rest of what I've got. I'll scrub the wheels, and then I'll chamois them off after I've rinsed the full car off. But yeah, you can already see the difference. I mean, look at the exhaust tip, you can see the shine on that now. The full car, you can see the shine. It was absolutely filthy before. So yeah, looking a lot better. I'll show you a video after it's all chamoyed off. And I've done the Poor Boys. Right, so the light is coming down on us now, but I'm gonna try my best. So yeah, this is it now. After I've rinsed it off, I'll give it a quick wipe over. I'm just gonna let it dry off a bit more. I'm gonna tackle the wheels because they're filthy still. And then after I've done them, I'll rinse them off. I'll rinse them off, and then what I'll do is I'll start spraying the poor boys on panel by panel. So I'll do each door, wipe it off. Just to give you an idea on how mucky these wheels are, they're supposed to be black gloss with blue flake, and you just can't see the flake. So I'll just give these a quick rub, and look, they're not matte black. So yeah, that just shows how filthy this car actually is. So yeah, I'm gonna crack on now, guys, cause it's gonna be a good scrub on these. So that's it all done. I've just spent a good 20 minutes, 25 minutes on doing it. You can't really see it, but as I said to you before, the light was going on us, but you can definitely see the shine. Definitely see the difference, a lot more glossier now. So yeah, gonna pack everything up. It's now 4:30, the meet starts at about 6-7 o'clock, so I'm gonna wait for the location to be brung out, and then yeah, we'll be off to the meet.